जय हिंद माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। पॉपुलेशन डबल्स एवरी 3 वीक्स। इफ एट प्रेजेंट आर 10 tree frogs, कैन यू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ फ्रॉग्स एट द एंड ऑफ 6 मंथ्स? At the end of this lesson, you should be able to define exponents using positive integers. Write numbers in exponential form. Evaluate numbers in exponential form. Students, we come across the very large numbers like that the solar system. The mass of the earth is distance of earth away from the sun is and Saturn is from the sun are very large numbers. These numbers are difficult to read, understand and compare, so we need that a way to represent them. In our day-to-day life, we often use abbreviation as short form for big word of a name of an entertainment like UNESCO, United Nations Educated Scientific and Cultural Organization. Similarly, we use ISRO of Indian Space Research Organization and SBI, State Bank of India. Have you ever thought why do we use these abbreviations? We use abbreviations because they give shorter, easier to remember words from large name. Is there a way we can to do something similar to with numbers? We take a large number like 10,000. It can be written as 10 multiplied 4 times equal to 10 raised to 4. Simply as 10 raised to the power 4. This representation of numbers using exponents. Here 10 is called base, the number that's being multiplied, and 4 is called exponents, how many times the value is being multiplied. This read as 10 raised to the power 4 or 4th power of 10. Exponents are shorthand for repeated multiplication of the same number by itself and can be used to represent very larger number in easy to understand way. Till now we reached a number like 27 in exponential form. 27 can be written as 3 into 3 into 3. That is equal to 3 is multiplied by 3 times 3 raised to 3. So exponential representation of numbers need not have only 10 as the base. We would have any positive or negative integer as the base. Now we have two numbers, 3 raised to 3 and 2 raised to 5. Which is greater? 3 raised to 3 equal 3 into 3 into 3 equal 27. 2 raised to 5 equal 2 is multiplied by 5 times, that is equal 32. When we compare these two numbers, we clearly say that 32 is greater. So 2 raised to 5 is greater than 3 raised to 5. Sorry, 3 raised to 3. Okay, listen, exercise 13.7. Find the value of first question, 2 raised to 6. What is the meaning 2 raised to 6? Yes, 2 is multiplied by 6 times. So we can write as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. How many times? 6 times. Then multiply, we get the value of 2 raised to 6. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 2, 16. 16 into 2, 32. 32 into 2, yes, 64. Okay. Next question, 9 raised to 3. 9 raised to 3 means 9 is multiplied by 3 times. Okay. 9 into 9 into 9. 9 into 9
81 into 9 is 729. Okay. Then the third question, 11 square. 11 square is 11 is multiplied by 2 times. 11 into 11. What is 11 into 11? Yes, 121. Okay, listen. Express the following in exponential form. First question, 6 into 6 into 6 into 6. How many times here 6 multiplied? Yes, 4 times. So we can write the exponential form as 6 raised to 4. This is read as 6 raised to the power 4. 6 raised to 4. Second question, t into t. T is multiplied by 2 times. So the exponential form is t raised to 2. Okay. Then b into b into b into b. B is multiplied by how many times? 4 times. So b raised to 4. Then 5 into 5 into 7 into 7 into 7. Two different numbers. 5 and 7. 5 is multiplied by 2 times. So 5 raised to 2 into 7 is multiplied by 3 times. So we can write as 7 raised to into 7 raised to 3. So this is read as 5 square into 7 raised to 3. 7 cube. Okay. Then here 2 into 2. 2 is multiplied 2 times. So 2 square into, this is A. A into A into A. A is 3 times multiplying here. So A raised to 3. Then this expression, this expansion, A into A into A, C into C into C into C into D. Three variables are here. The first variable A, A is multiplied by 3 times into B is multiplied by 4 times into D. So we can write this as A raised to 3, C raised to 4, D. Okay.
Express 512 and 1000 as the product of powers of prime factors. 512 we can divide it by 2, 256 again divided by 2, 128 again divided by 2, 64 again divided by 2, 32 divided by 2, 16 divided by 2, 8 again divided by 2, 4 again divided by 2, then divided by 2 we get 1. This shows that 512 equal 2 raised to 9. 2 is multiplied by 9 times. Let us look the numbers 1000. 1000 we can divide it by 2. 500 again divided by 2. 250 divided by 2. We continue till 125, but 125 is not divided by 2. So use 5. So divided by 5 we get 25, again divided by 5, 5, 5 divided by 5, 1. So 1000 we can write as 3, 2 is multiplied by 2 3 times and 5 is multiplied by 3 times. So we can write as 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised.
Okay, listen the next question. Express each of the following numbers using an exponential notation. First number is 510. To express 512 in exponential notation, we first do its prime factorization. So 512, the last number or unit place is 2. So we can divide it by the first even prime number 2. So we get 256. 2 2s are 4, 1 balance, 11. 5 2s are 10, 1 balance. 12, 6 2s are 12. Again divided by 2, we get 1 2 is 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 balance here 16, so 8. Then again 2, 6 2s are 12, 4 2s are 8. Again 2, 3 2s are 6, 2 2s are 4. 2 1 2 is 2, 1 balance 6 16. 2 8 2s are 16, again 2 4 2s are 8, 2 2 2s are 4, then 2 last 1. So 512 we can write as how many times 2 divide 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. So write as 2 into 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 2. So we can write as the exponential notation, 2 multiplied by 9 times 2 raised to 9. Okay. Listen, the second question, 343. So 343, the unit place is 3. So we can divide it by the even, 3 is a odd number. Unit place is odd number. So we can divide it by the odd prime number. Odd prime number, we know the odd prime numbers are 3, 7, etc. So divided by 7. We can divide it by 343 divided by 7. 4 sevens are 28. The balance is 6, 63. 9 sevens are 63. Again divided by 7, we get 7 are 49. Again divided by 7, we get 177. So continue this process till we get 1. Okay. Then 343 we can write as 7 into 7 into 7. So how many times 7? Here 3 times. So 7 raised to 3 as the exponential form. Okay. Then the next question is 729. We can divide it by, the unit place is 9, so we can divide it by the even, odd prime number 3. So we get 2 3s are 6, 1 balance 12, 4 3s are 12, 3 3s are 9. Again we can divide it by 3. 8 3s are 24, 1 3 is 3. Again 3, 2 3s are 6, 2 balance 21 7. Yes, divided by 3. 9 3s are 27. Again divided by 3. 3 3s are 9. So that 3 we can divide it by 3 1 times. So 729 we can write as 3 divided by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. So 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. So how many times? 3 raised to 6. 6 times. The next question, 3125. See, last number or unit number is 5. So we can divide it by 5. 6 5s are 30, 1 balance 12, 2 5s are 10, 1 5s are 5. Sorry, here by remaining 25, so 5 5s are 25. 6 5s are 30, 1 balance 12, 2 5s are 10, 2 balance 12, 2 balance 25, 5 5s are 25. Again divided by 5. 1 5 is 5. 1 balance 12. 2 5s are 10. 25 balance. 5 5s are 25. 5. 2 5s are 10. 2 balance 25. 5 5s are 25. 5. 5 5s are 25. 5 balance 1. So 3125 is 5 is multiply by, yes, 5 times. So we get 5 raised to 5 as the an exponential notation form. Understood all of you? Okay, simplify 2 into 10 cube. So 2 into 10 cube we can write as 2 into 10 cube is 10 is multiplied by yes. How many times? 3 times. So 10 into 10 into 10. Okay, so we get 2 into 10 into 10 into 10 is 1000. 2 into 1000 is 2000. Okay. Then 7 square. We can write as 7 into 7 into 2 square is 2 into 2. We can multiply 7 into 7, 49 into 2, 98. Into 2, 196. Next question, 2 cube into 5. 2 cube we can write as 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 5, yes. 8 5s are 40. Next, fourth question, 0 into 10 square. 0 into 10 square is 0 into 10 into 10. See, 0 into any number answer is 0. Then, fifth question, 5 square into 3 square. 5 square we can write as 5 into 5. 3 square is 3 into 3. So, 5 into 5 is 25. Into 3 is 75. 75 into 3 is yes, 225. Okay. Simplify minus 4 the whole cube. Minus 4 the whole cube is minus 4 is multiplied by 3 times. So minus 4 the whole cube we can write as minus 4 into minus 4 into minus 4. So, listen, here, minus is multiplied by 3 times. So, minus, minus sign, the rise to any odd powers. Minus, the rise to any odd powers. Odd powers, 1, 3, 5, 7, etc. Odd numbers. So, the answer becomes in negative. Okay, but the minus arise to any even numbers. Even numbers is yes, 2, 4, 8, etc. So the answer is in positive. Answer is in positive. Okay, so minus symbol minus rise to any odd power, odd number, answer change into negative. Minus rise to any even number or even power, answer change into positive. So here question, minus 4 the whole rise to C, minus multiply by 3 times. 3 times means 3 is in odd. So answer is in negative. Then multiply the value. Minus 4, 4 into 4, 16. 16 into 4 is 64. So, answer is minus 64. Or, you can multiply minus into minus plus. Plus into minus is minus. And 4 into 4 is 16. Into 4, 64. Okay. Then, minus 3 into minus 2. The whole rise to 3. So, we can multiply minus 3 into minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. See minus how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 4 means even number. So answer is in positive. Then multiply the numbers. 3 into 2, 6. 6 into 2, 12. 12 into 2, 24. Answer is in positive 24. Or minus into minus plus, plus into minus 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 into minus again plus or minus multiply by even number of times answer is in positive. Then the next question, listen. Minus 3 the whole square is minus 3 into minus 3 into minus 5 the whole square is minus 5 into minus 5. So here minus multiply by how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4 times. 4 is in even number, so answer is in positive. Multiply the numbers 3 into 3, 9 and 9 into 5, 45. 45 into 5 is 225. Answer is in positive. Minus multiply by 4 times, even number of times, answer is in positive. Then next fourth question. Minus 2 the whole cube is minus 2 into minus 2 into minus 2. Multiply by 3 times. Okay. Then into minus 10 the whole cube is minus 10 into minus 10 into minus 10. Multiply by minus 10 3 times. Then counting the minus sign 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is an even number. So minus multiply even number of time answer is in positive. Multiply the numbers 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 10, 80 into 10, 800 into 10, 8000. So answer is in positive 8000. Understood all of you?